Welcome back to a later day and a new reaction video. Today, we're going to be looking at the channel Alter. I've seen some of their stuff before, but it's been a little while since I've seen anything. I don't know what all is new. I just remember that there's a lot of universe stuff that goes on in this. I think the last one I saw had something to do with like a Halloween jester or something like that. But let's get into it. Okay, we got a barren wasteland of stuff. Some foreshadow, maybe? Astronaut? Ourselves a workshop. Not the best job at boarding up a window. Especially for somebody who has a workshop that looked like that. That looks like some pretty expensive tools and stuff that was in their machines. You'd think they know how to better fortify a house, at least. Left a whole book, huh? A lot of sound.
How old was he? Oh. He's big for his age. Is he into sports? Getting into trouble, like?
Lonely, I
an
see.
An astronaut, oh wow. I never met an astronaut before. So my little one, Angela, she wanted to be a dancer and a scientist and a superhero, but mainly a ballerina because that one was the prettiest. Yeah, one Halloween, I made her this costume. She was Captain Tutu. Oh, it was just her ballet uniform and this hideous mask that she found in the Euro shop. She loved it. She was magnificent. She was beautiful and small and delicate. Just like porcelain. God, I don't even have a photograph of her. Do you know that? See, I used to think it was cruel when a person was taken young, before they'd had a chance to live. Now I see babies born and they take their first breath and they taste ash and their skin. Their skin burns and cracks in the air. And after another day in hiding, choking, starving, they beg you to hear that story about birdsong. Not about fairies and unicorns. No. The one's about butterflies. Not the one about the little boy and girl who roll down the hill in the sunshine outside, laughing. Mommy, will you tell me what it was like? Mommy, tell me what the world was like before it hated us.
It's an interesting bit of lore there, bit of world building.
No, I know what you know. I know why you buried your little boy out there. I know. Because I've done them too. Terrible things.
Well, don't that suck? Damn, girl, I hope that was your stomach. Nobody gave you a neck. What's she reaching for? That ain't gonna do nothing. What's she gonna do? Give him a paper cut? Shit. That's all that little piddly ass thing is gonna do. Oh my gosh, that was it. Wow, so that was Alter's terrible things. Wow. That was good. I mean, what I liked the most was how they wove in that bit of world building. You didn't just need the background of all the dust and gray, and you know, you got the whole apocalyptic feel from what she was wearing, and she's obviously scavenging different things. But I think the thing that sold it was the story that she was telling, in particular about the kids who want stories about what we all take for granted. Normal, everyday life. I mean, granted, things are getting a little bit more polluted and stuff nowadays, but still. Okay, so we got one more to watch. Okay, this next one is called Close Your Eyes. It's from Locust Garden, and it's only about 3 minutes long, but it's going to be our next video. I'm only going to do two short horror films for this one, and then I'm going to do a Nuke's Top 5 in a separate video. So if you want to see that, that's going to be coming right after this. So stick around for when that video drops. It should drop here. I'll have it set to literally the next day after this one drops. So stick around for that. So let's get into this. Oh.
Martin?
Bro, why are you just standing there like that?
Martin, what are you doing? Sleepwalking?
He better be sleepwalking. It's cold in this room.
She told me if I close my eyes, she'd tell me secrets.
What?
Who said that?
That's bait, dude.
You have to knock. Close your eyes.
Come on, dude, you gullible. He gonna stab you or something. Doing weird shit and tell you to close your eyes at the door.
I don't hear anything.
Sorry. I must be dreaming.
Oh yeah, that's it.
Martin?
Opening doors and shit. Gotta lock that. There you go. Nah, too much. You doing too much. Don't do it. Perfectly good exit right there. Fuck it. I'd have gone out that other door. No way. No way.
What the hell, man?
That's what I'm saying. Go out the other door, fool. Oh, you creepy bitch. Oh, that's nasty. That fucking nasty old lady from The Shining, the one that crawled up at the bathtub. Don't even act like you didn't see that. No, I'm gone. No way. Oh, hell no. She's full nasty. Ugh. That one kind of gave me the chills a little bit. Ugh. Yuck. Locust Garden, you dirty. Why you gotta go and find the dirtiest bitch you can find? Shit. No offense to the actress. Ugh, nasty. Alright, well, thank you for joining me for this video. Like I said, the next video is going to drop the day after this one, or possibly the same day, just a couple of hours apart. And that'll be a Nukes Top 5 video. I believe they just dropped a new one, and I'm going to check that one out. So, I will see you in that video.